Hello, in this video we are going to create a saved audience in RevealBot. Running continuous research on your target audience and testing its variations is crucial for any successful marketing campaign. With RevealBot, you can easily create saved audiences that will always be at your fingertips. Let's walk through the simple steps to create a new saved audience. In the Assets section, go to the Audiences and click on Create Audience button. First, give your audience a name, let it be a test audience. And select the ad account associated with it. Before selecting the existing audience, you can choose to include users who belong to all audiences selected, or to at least one audience. This allows you to narrow down your target audience and reach the right people. Here, you will see a selection of existing lookalike and custom audiences that belong to the ad account on Facebook. Let's choose one. And there is also an option to exclude audience that you don't need. Next, you choose locations, age range, and gender of your target audience. Let it be New York. So you can either include or exclude locations. You can even narrow down the distance of certain location types to further refine your audience. Next, choose the age range and the gender. Now it's time for detailed targeting. Refine your audience by adding additional demographics, interests, and behaviors. The possibilities are limitless. The details you select aren't mutually inclusive. This means that if you add three interests, let it be movies, books, and TV. The algorithm will look for people who match the location, age, gender, and language you selected, who also match with either movies or books or TV. Languages can be chosen here. If you want to further customize your intended audience, click the narrow blue button after you add your initial choices, and you will see a new field and at least one below, where you can type in additional targeting. This will help the algorithm focus your audience makeup on people who must match at least one of your previously identified qualities and the additional details you add. For example, if you originally choose to include people who match with movies or books or TV, and then you add, let's say, yoga, it will now search for people who must match yoga and either movies, books, or TV. You can also exclude certain demographics, interests, or behaviors from your audience and mix both settings by including and excluding certain targeting. To expand your audience even further, you can enable detailed targeting expansion. By enabling detailed targeting expansion, your ad will be shown to additional people who are likely to get you better results. This setting is equivalent to advantage detail targeting on Facebook. Please do not mix it with advantage audience or advantage custom audience. Once you've created your saved audience, you can then duplicate it like this one and change the settings anytime. After that, you can leverage them in RevealBot's post boosting and bulk creation features. Whether you are boosting posts or creating ads in bulk, RevealBot allows you to use your saved audiences from both RevealBot and Facebook. If you cannot find your existing audiences created on Facebook, please check if you have added them to the saved audience. Let's add our newly created saved audience. And here, you can even split your audiences further by interest, behavior, age, gender, location, and custom and lookalike audiences to maximize your targeting capabilities. And for valuable insights, RevealBot offers the top audiences report so that you could discover your best and worst performing audiences across all your campaigns and create new audiences based on these insights. Please remember that saved audiences in RevealBot are not automatically synced to Facebook. However, they provide a powerful way to optimize your marketing efforts. Start creating your saved audiences today and take control of your campaign success. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.